I came to San Jose this sunny Friday to take some final rides on the soon-to-be-retired Caltrain diesel fleet. I grabbed a day pass from the ticket machine, $12 for unlimited travel in between zones 3 and 4. My first ride of the day would be on this Bombardier train, led by cab car 114 with MP36PH-3C number 925 shoving from the other end of the train. Showed my ticket to the conductor and got on board.
The doors are about to close.
I start to wander around and explore the train, and dang, they've got the blinds shut. Oh well. And we're off. I can't look out the front windows, so I'll just keep exploring. Now this car is ex-Metrolink. The interior looks a tidbit different. Okay, I'm gonna find myself a seat before I walk the whole train. We're coming up on CMOF, the Caltrain yard. We're coming up on Santa Clara. I want to hear the horn and the door chime.
Doors are about to close.
Well, no horn. Guess that'll come later. That's a great door chime, though. Miles better than the ear-piercing beep the new electric multiple unit trains make. I've checked my railroad crossing locator app, and I think there are a couple crossings coming up. Here's our locomotive, 925, its engine roaring as we shove to the next stop. Ugh, get out of my way, flapper! Pulling up to Mountain View now with some more horn and door chime action. Let's hear this MP36 rev up! Couple more railroad crossings. Sounds like we've got a flat spot as well. I think it's a good time to get off. We'll watch the train leave here at California Avenue. After a bit of waiting, here comes our return trip back to San Jose. It's Caltrain 901, one of the F40s with a gallery set. The reason why these gallery cars were made with the upper floors having a gap in the middle was so conductors could check the tickets on both floors. Your luggage goes here. Here's the back of 901 with the Caterpillar HEP cranking out light for us. We're at the other end of the train now as we look out at the road behind us in cab car 4016. Just beyond this door is where Mr. Engineer sits when the train is in push mode. It probably looks just like this in there. Looks like one of the conductors just locked this door open so I could hear the wheel noise coming from outside. Another flat spot, perhaps? Okay, so now would be a good time for me to talk about how these cars actually ride. To a casual commuter, these cars are loud, bumpy, and not ideal to do work in on the way to their job. But I like trains, so this experience was akin to a roller coaster ride for me. I was laughing out loud over the bouncing. The greatest addition to these cars is this cushion. I just hit my head and it saved me from a nasty bruise. I wonder if the cars came like this. Arriving back into San Jose, and it looks like our next train is already here waiting for us. Thank you. Good job, 901. Yet another happy landing. I-13 here was all set to shove us out of San Jose for the second time today. Controlling it on the other end was cab car 4001. Hey, look, a surprise freight train. And once again, we're off. Right next to the freight train, too.
513 northbound the bridge of San Francisco. If you're my bridge, Caltrain runs on a 15 system. You must have a valid ticket. 440, no tickets sold on the train. Keep it with you at all times while I'm walking about.
To use the cross
no
signal,
snowing
okay?
On Caltrain or station property. Please leave your shoes and your
you don't
feet
talk to anybody.
Off the seat.
You don't talk to anybody
keep
in the car.
Used to eight in a month,
if anyone
please
comes
and
down there, you don't even get close to a
in
bus.
Case of an onboard emergency, if they evacuate
okay
the train,
yes,
follow instructions to your conductors.
This is where all Capital Corridor and ACE trains diverge right en route to Sacramento and Stockton, respectively. We're riding on a Caltrain, which will go straight en route to San Francisco. The next station on the route is Lawrence, hence the quad tracking, but it looks like we're skipping it as some trains do here on Caltrain. I know this because otherwise we would have diverged right at the turnout.
Lisa, there's no dilly-dallying. You go straight home. And you look both ways, and you use the crosswalk. Yeah, I'll call her and have her meet you, okay? She'll be looking for you. So she's waiting for you, so you...
The MP36s were rebuilt starting sometime before August of 2023, which is why this one is cleaner and has LED headlights. At this point, I started intermittently chatting with another passenger.
Survival. Yeah, this is fine. Oh, no, send me it. I saw a camera fire. I had a face of water early in the day, and I hurt my knee on the curb when I landed. Yeah. Hey, Jordan, how are
you? Hello again, California Avenue.
Video game that I can literally do what he's doing.
Yeah.
Drive like Caltrain this equipment, this route.
Yeah.
So
what is it called?
It's Train Sim World 2. It's a train simulator game.
It's insane. You could spend like $5,000 on different trains and routes.
I mean, they probably don't have 5,000 worth of that stuff in the game, but you do have to pay for a lot of it. All and right. Like 50 of those levels are from Caltrain, so.
All right. Okay, let me see.
Yeah, I'm usually playing that when I'm not playing GTA with my dad.
Hey, yeah. Five, I'm guessing.
Yes,
yeah.
Mostly online,
yeah.
Actually, so no, yeah.
I mean, that's really what's left.
Right. And then when they come out with
honestly,
six.
Surprising, it's still.
Yeah. Like, Rockstar, that, like, it's been 15 or something years since they've released another game, so.
Well, I mean, aside from RDR 2, it's shit.
Oh, yeah. But still, another GTA game. They've mainly just been updating online, so.
Yeah. Which is fine.
Yeah, fair enough. Buy the game and.
Is it on like Xbox?
I played on Xbox One, yeah.
You played on Switch?
No, I think it's
probably
too big.
On Switch, but...
Yeah, computer, Xbox, I think maybe
my
PlayStation.
Love this.
Oh, yeah.
Are you looking at it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the other end.
This is Menlo Park.
Yes, this, all right. Have a good day, guys. Thank you.
You too, man. Be well. Be safe. You don't get hit by a train.
I won't. Have a good day.
Good day.
Let's jump ahead 3 months into August, when the F-40s would be retired the next month, September. I was lucky enough to have 907 pull up, as I had intended to get my first and last ride behind a Screamer. We can actually see a bit more out this window because the Screamer's bodies are a bit shorter due to the lack of a separate head-end power generator. It also sounds a whole lot different from the Dash 2 Cats as well, with the constant roar of the prime mover.
fish.
Yes.
Thank you.
Go.